This is one of the great questions. How many advanced civilizations capable of
target practice, smoke bomb and that. Yeah, people are good. I kinda miss Korgar for that.
Our flag is secure.
You would run. I'll use your skiing all over the place.
Photo.
Ice though.
Alright, restarting the server after I meet all the weapons team.
Alright, thanks.
Nailed him.
Woohoo!
Take that back.
Retrieve that, retrieve it. There's one guy there.
Oh, I need somebody up there.
Oh,
nice.
I stopped him with a mortar. I know you guys stopped him.
Go back out. You see me?
Got me.
Got it. Oh, they just got
it. They had a lot of chance on that.
Okay.
Got time to turn.
We got a group in it as soon as possible. Nice. The back grab now. That's out. I messed up.
I'm about 10 seconds out.
I don't know if you... Okay, nice. Yep. I hit him for 450. Oh my god, he just ran into my bike bullet. I'm so sorry.
Get on the stand.
Oh, we need grab. Oh god, I just tied it up. Oh man.
Everyone's behind our base. What? I'm dead. Flag is down. Right there on the stand for you. Right behind you, Opal.
I don't see you. Where?
Oh, I'm just talking about all the bad guys all over.
Oh, yeah, I know.
You can probably see this by now.
Help!
I wonder if it's going to be a speaking day for Mayfield or not. So I made a new straw poll to see what days everybody's available. If you click on the lobby, well, I can paste the link here.
Your feet only take a certain amount of damage, but if you do it at a certain speed, you take full damage.
Oh yeah!
I used to think it was because maybe I stuck my toe and I was discounting.
Oh no!
Sometimes
oh no,
wrong way. Mid-air
God,
this
day. I got the most beautiful shot on dark.
Those flag is secure.
Ah.
Here he comes,
he's dead. Oh man, you're way up there now.
Yeah. Our flag is secure. We always have our flag.
I knocked him for a second and he died. Did you kill him with a mortar?
Yes, sir, I did.